Breaking news that's coming in at this moment, where two terrorists have been killed during an encounter in Pulwama in Jammu and Kashmir. The encounter was carried out by the police, CRPF and the army. They killed the terrorists believed to be from the Lashkar-e-Toyba, and one of them is suspected to be of foreign origin. Joining me on the phone line for more details is India Today's Ashraf Wani. Ashraf, what more details can you add?
This encounter started yesterday evening when, on a specific input, security forces from Special Operation Group of Police, Army and then CRPF coordinate of the village Gusu, which is near Pulwama, almost 40 kilometers from Srinagar. And the search operation were going on even in the evening and in the night. But in the meantime, in the middle of the night, the militants which were holed up in the house tried to break the cordon and move out of the house. As they were doing so, they were fired by the security forces, in which both the militants were got killed. One is said to be a local militant, which is from Pulwama district only, and another one is from foreign origin, maybe from Pakistan, and both belong to Lashkar-e-Taiba, as per the information given by the police.
Ashraf, how did the defense forces come to know of these militants holed up in this village, Gusu, as you were talking about, in the Pulwama district?
Basically, we have seen just 5 days back, a Lashkar militant from Pulwama town was killed, and there were some specific inputs about him also. He was killed in Bandipora. Then we have seen for 4 days, it was a curfew in Pulwama town. But the security forces were tracking the group, and finally they got the tip-off that two of the aspects of the killed militant are hiding in the village. They cordoned a huge area of that village, which is known as Gusu. Then yesterday evening there were other reports that probably there might be some militants of Hizbul Mujahideen, but later police confirmed that they have the information about the two Lashkar militants who are hiding in the village. And finally, their information was true, and we have seen in the night both the militants got killed in a house, and then their identity was ascertained, and one was known as he may be of the Pakistan, and another one is a local from Ratnipura village of Pulwama district. Basically, during last many months, there is a grip of security forces against the Lashkar militants, and we have seen during the past 2 months, November and December, most of the local as well as foreign Lashkar militants got killed one after one, after the assassination of their top commander, Qasim, who was killed in the Kulgam area of South Kashmir.